So this video is to explain how to use the print layout tool and lay out multiple sizes if you used the auto grading tool instead of manually grading the pattern yourself. I talked to one of the designers from Clo, and he actually suggested that maybe one day Clo will change the name of the auto grading tool. He thinks that it is misleading. He thinks that auto fit would be more appropriate, because to use it, you can change the size of your avatar and it will automatically fit the new size. However, it doesn't automatically create grade rules. So once you use this tool, for example, I'm in size 2. If I were to change to size 20, I could use the auto grading tool and it'll fit my size 20. But it'll not save my size 2. My size 2 pattern will be gone, and instead I will have a size 20 pattern. I will have reference lines from the size 2, but those are just reference lines. They're not the actual pattern, and no grading rule would be created over in the grading tab either. So it's a little misleading. So to go and use the print layout tool, and if you don't have, you know, grading already in it, you're just going to have to choose the garment, choose current, and you're going to have to save a pattern file of each size that you graded and then open them. So I'll show you how to do that. So first of all, to save just the pattern, you just go up to File, Save As Pattern, okay? And when you save it, it's going to save it as a pattern file. It'll have the extension .pacx, and I would name it whatever size pattern it is. I've already saved size 20, and right now my size 2 is open. So I'm going to open my size 20 as well. So I would go Open, Add, Pattern. Now I have to find my size 20. There it is. It's a pattern file, .pacx, open. It's going to place it in the middle of my screen, but it's selected. So before deselecting, I'm actually going to scoot it over to the side just to stay a little bit more organized. Now I can go to my print layout tool, and I can go ahead and reset it. And now it'll include my size 2 and also my size 20. You can see I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pant legs. Looks like the size 2, we can squeeze in 3 of them across. However, the size 20, only 2 fit. So there you have it. So again, under settings, number of garment, it's under current. You could put how many you want. I just have 1 right now. I only have 1 colorway anyways. You can choose your grain direction. But if your pattern was graded, you could choose grading. You would only need your base size. You wouldn't have to open up multiple patterns like I have multiple patterns opened right now. You would just have your one pattern open, and then the grade rule would be able to add all the other sizes for you. And there's this extra button as well that would give you more options. This pattern's not graded. I used auto grading or auto fit, whatever you want to call it. So I can't use the grading tool. So I just wanted to make that clear distinction that auto grading is not making grade rules for your pattern. And because of it, if you try to use grading tools elsewhere in Clo, it's gonna have no idea what you're talking about. It just basically fits it automatically. And then it's up to you to save that pattern yourself. Hope that helps. Reach out if you guys have questions.